Here we are going to learn about OnePlus TV features and a demo. OnePlus TV, the Gamma Magic, remote pairing process, remote usage, first time setup, OnePlus TV U series, customized TV home screen, MEMC, enable and disable, how to use voice assist in TV, connect Bluetooth audio system with the TV, Bluetooth stereo application usage, OnePlus Connect applications, remote app and OnePlus Connect applications, casting your screen to TV, how to use kids mode and how we can ensure kids are safe, and a system update process and how to reset the TV we are going to learn in upcoming slides. OnePlus TV have gamma color engine, so true to form, the experience perfection with real time picture quality optimization, giving you the finest visual quality with our advanced gamma engine. It is having MEMC function, also noise reductions, super resolution, color space mapping, dynamic contrast, anti-aliasing, AIPQ functions, here we will learn about experience magic with Dolby Vision, transform your viewing experience with Dolby Vision, HDR extraordinary color, and to evaluate your entertainment with more HDR content with Netflix and Prime Video. So actually it is having seamless smooth motion picture, so we can see the sharp clear image, also enjoy the power of Dolby Vision in improving color depth, also contrast and details with the sharp image, uniform image representations, you will get very uniform images and with the sharp. We are going to learn about MEMC function, how it will help. In TV, it is called motion smoothing, and how it works is by artificially adding frames to a video with a low frame rate, so that it has a high frame rate and gives it that smooth effective through the MEMC function. Here we are going to learn about OnePlus Connect applications features and how to use it. And OnePlus Connect, when we connected in our phone, how the smart volume control will enable and how it will be usable, we can learn in this video. So here we are going to learn how we can able to install OnePlus Connect application. Here we are going to learn about kids safe mode and game mode. So how our children safe. So easily we can monitor and manage the content your children viewing and using kids mode. But that's not all. With our eye protection technology, the display automatically adjusts to protect their eyes. Parents can also control viewing time with our watch time limitation features. In game mode, no more latency worries. When you play your favorite video games, with game mode, latency is as low as 22 millisecond time lag. And what you do is what you see with the gamma mode. Here we are going to learn about Chromecast, Miracast and DLNA functions. It's a simple and easy way to share and cast what you love with family and friends. Get together and cast content for everyone to watch our share content from wherever you are. OnePlus TV 55U1 support all casting protocols like Chromecast, Miracast and DLNA with a single tab. The data friendly TV you need, so data saver, so you can able to never pause your viewing experience, monitor and manage your data usage in real time through the data saver plus option. Get notification on your data usage so that you can enjoy watching your favorite content without worrying. So here we are going to learn about how to activate the Eros Now Premium for free. The offer is how to activate the Eros Now Premium for free. The offer is automatically activated in different places like Hub, out of box entrepreneurs and experience, your TV's first time setup and account app application once after you log in your OnePlus account. After you activate your Eros membership, you can watch Eros paid content for free. The customer need to log in using his OnePlus account to get Eros Now Premium for free of cost. How to log to your OnePlus account? There are two options: enter settings, accounts and sign in. So OnePlus account to log in. The next method, enter Oxygen Play account icon in the status bar to log in. So you can able to log in with two method. How to check the activation status and expiration date of Eros Now Premium? You can check it in your account. If Eros Now Premium has already been activated, a membership card will be shown below OnePlus video membership. Also, you can able to see the validity till the date. Can I watch Eros Now Premium content using other device with OnePlus account? No, you can only watch Eros Now Premium in the OnePlus TV where the premium subscription is activated. Here we are going to learn how to charge the remote control. The adapter requirements: power output will be 5 volt and 500 milliampere current adaptive. Our remote comes with the same type C connections as OnePlus phones, and the same OnePlus type C cable can be used to charge the remote. We recommended using OnePlus charger to do charge your remote. How long does the remote battery last? The OnePlus remote is a chargeable device that runs for approximately 4 months. The 4 month one standby mode, if you are using the remote, approximately it will come 1.5 months normally once full charged. When running low, the T will remind you to charge your remote. The remote takes 80 minutes to charge 100% and it can be used while in charging mode also. Suggestion: in order to keep the lithium battery activity, we recommended charging it at least in a month. Place the TV on the ground. Cut off the box sticker carefully, then open the carton cover and check the unpacking instruction and precautions. The carton box cover and check the handling and installations items. Remove the accessory box, including a remote control, wall mount kit, etc. Then remove the top EPS bag. Remove the bottom box buckles, 6 pieces. Lift the outer box up and remove the left and right EPS and front cardboard carefully. Grab the PE bag and bring the TV out of the bottom EPS bag. When the TV leaves the bottom EPS, the other hands hold the bottom of the TV in time. Lift the TV using the plastic cover and do not touch the panel to avoid damages. Pull out the front cardboard from the ground side. The front cardboard and the TV are brought together from the ground side EPS. The TV is placed on the platform with the front cardboard. Tear open the PE bag and install the base. For detailed steps of the base assembly, please refer to the installation guide. Confirm all accessories provided with the original packing. Fix the base plate with the M8 screws. Put the TV on the flat surface. The size of the table planned should be bigger than the screen to ensure the TV screen should not damage. Remove the cover from the top rear position. Fix the tabletop stand correctly, matching the screws hole. Be noted that should use the screws provided together with package. Install the cover plate on the column correctly. Then place the TV set on a flat and stable table only. For model with movable parts, ensure to keep enough clear space for movement. The size mentioned above, it is applicable for 55 Q1 Pro, where we have the movable sliding speaker. When you are holding the TV, ensure your finger should not touch to the panel. Top and bottom hold the TV together to install 55 inches and above. First helper also required for the handling this TV. Fingers are not allowed to press the screen during the handling and installation to avoid damages to the panel. Can you be able to see the person not touching the panels both the side? This is very clearly visible. This is actually wrong. The person actually touching to the panel. This will may damage the panels. So when you are handling this TV, ensure top and bottom hold together and ensure your fingers should not touch to the panel. Thank you.
சந்தோஷம். First check the model number, serial number, and now check the box condition for damages. So check all the sides, bottom also, including the bottom. Check the security seal, one plus sticker would be there. Okay, one plus tamper proof seal is there. So once the box condition is okay, proceed to unbox it. Cut the security seal. So once the security seal is cut, open the carton box from the top. Look for the front label. So if the front indicates the display side, so on the top thermocol you'll find two pieces of strand. Take it off and the whole thermocol you can remove. Remove the thermocol. Okay, keep it aside. Okay, now you can see on the box there is a front. So this side is display, so please be careful, don't touch the display side with your finger, don't touch it. So you have to see for the cover. See, the cover opening is in the top. Sometimes in case of wrong packing the bottom might be open, so please check this one. The cover is open in the top and you see the TV here. So now use the cover, the bag, to lift the TV. Use the cover to lift the TV. There are side thermocols, just remove the side thermocol. Remove both the side thermocols and then you can lift the TV using the plastic bag. Lift the TV. So lift the TV using the box, do not press on the screen. Use the support, you can hold the whole bottom side, Now place the TV, lay down the TV with the screen facing bottom. Ensure that the surface is smooth. There is no dust or any other things which might cause harm to the TV screen. Since this part is screen, so the plane should be, surface should be clean. There should not be any tools and all which will cause damage. So place it on a flat and smooth surface. So now just flip the TV, see the logo. The logo is in the bottom now. Just flip the TV for the screen to face the back side. And now you see the rear cover is here. So in this position, lay down the TV on the flat surface, because we need to fix the stand here in two positions. So after you lay down, hold the bezel area. Okay. Now remove the plastic cover. Do not touch the screen. Just push the TV slightly. Ensure that the TV is firmly there on the support of the table. And remove the plastic cover. So once the cover is removed, we can fix the stand for the TV. Gently pull the TV to the edges of the table so that you can fix the stand without any hassle. So now the table surface and the TV end is also in the same level. So now take the two pieces of stand and the screws and start fixing the stand to the TV. So now you have to fix the stand to this base. So the bottom stand has to be fixed, and there should be two screws to be applied. Same in the right stand. So the right and left stand should be fixed and the screw to be assembled. So insert the two screws to each stand and see that the stand is firm and stable. So after inserting both the screws, just try to shake the stand and verify whether the stand is stable. So both the screws are fixed in one stand. Just shake it to check whether it is strong, stable. Okay, fine. Okay, once the both the stands are fixed, check whether both the stands are stable. Check whether both the stands are okay, stable. Now we can check the ports for any damages in the port. Check all the ports. And this right, there are ports. If there's any damage, okay, no damages. So now check the power button action. If it is fine, now remove the power cable. It's not detachable, so just remove this power cable. And now we can start mounting the TV and the stand. So now the TV is ready to be mounted. So lift the TV and turn to the front. Just check the TV for any damages before we complete the installation. Okay, now the TV is held in such a way that there's no pressure on the screen. So in the bottom you will take the grip, and in the top it's only for support. The top hand should not be pressed against the screen. So now the TV is good to go. Okay, once the stand TV is mounting is done, so now please clean the area, remove the covers, thermocol, everything into the box, and instruct the customer to keep the box safe for at least for the DIY period, because in case if the TV has to be returned for any failure, we need the original packing material and all the in-box accessories. So inform this to customer and pack it for the customer. Tell the customer to keep it safe. So add all the default packing materials as it is into the box, all the covers, everything. Okay, now you just apply a tape. If you have a tape, you can apply a tape on the top and tell the customer to keep the entire box safely for the DIY return, functional fault, TV has to be returned. Then we need the original boxing on all the in-box accessories with the TV. So if at all the TV has any functional failure and there is no damage and all, then you have to check the physical condition of the TV. All the ports and all should be checked for damages. Check the power cable also for damages. If there is no damage, it's only functional fault. Now you need to pack the TV in the original packing after inspection. So now remove the stand. Remove the stand by removing those two screws. Keep it aside. Keep it aside. And now take off the plastic bag for the TV from the box. So this plastic bag has to be applied on the TV. and take out the side thermocol, that will be kept later on. So the TV bag which is open should go to the top of the TV. So ensure that we are applying in the same way, where the top of the TV is in the open side. Do not touch the screen, don't apply pressure on the screen. So the TV is packed in the plastic bag. So fold the plastic bag if it is excess. Lift the bag, both the sides, okay. So now adjust it and now fold this extra side. Fold it. Okay, now take off the thermocol, side thermocol. Take the side thermocol from the box. Side thermocol. Take out the side thermocol. Okay, now insert the TV into the box carefully. Look for this symbol, front. Front means display side. And see the thermocol inside, it should be the same design. Now, place the TV into the box. Do not press the screen, do not damage it. After placing the TV, insert the side thermocol. The TV should be flat and it should properly get inserted into the thermocol which is in the bottom. Now use the side thermocols to cover the side spacing. Okay, now insert the top thermocol. Insert the top thermocol. And now you have to keep the accessories, two stand, left and right stand, and then the remote and the screws of the stand, user manual and every two batteries. So that has to be kept in this middle of the thermocol. So once everything is placed, just ensure the thermocol is properly placed. It means the TV is firmly packed. Now close the box and apply the seal.